and I know I don't know why I'm wearing this because I look so weird when I wear this. So I look better with this. So come back to another video, and today I'm gonna show you guys this coolest thing I ever seen. It's a stationery. It's called the magic pen. And you guys might be saying, no, it's a medicine. Don't ever lie to us. When I shake it, you guys might be saying, yeah, I already double confirmed it's a medicine. No, the answer is wrong. So this is actually from National Cancer Center Singapore. And you guys, I know you guys might be saying already, I am not stupid. This is a medicine. It's not a medicine. I get this from National Cancer Center Singapore. So shout out to you guys. So so I won't show you guys all of it because it's too many stuff actually. But this is a little bit. Okay, done. So I'm gonna try. This is actually a magic pen. So what you want to do, I already tried this off camera. I got this at my school because there's a cancer program over there. Yeah. So what you're gonna do is this orange button face up like this. I already tried this off camera, so I know what's going on already. So it's time to open this thing. Look at this. Yes. As you see, it's very long, but then the container is too short. Okay. Now I can fit it back. Oh, it's so hot, guys. Okay, I know you guys might be saying, okay, I know this already. I know this. You guys might have this magic pen already. I mean, my pen failed because just now this thing, like, already that one go inside and that. But isn't this really stick if you guys don't know this? Like, look at this. Okay, Isa just went back home, so.
Yo! I'm recording! Take this! Who is her?
Nobody. I'm so scared because it's raining. Skip that part until 3 minutes something. It's 3 minutes something. I eat 3 because there is 6. All chocolate, you know. Because I, Umi actually supposed to say I must eat everything, but then I don't want anything.
Huh? 6? You want to eat 6? Are you kidding
me? Then kenyang, then makan 3
aja. Can I have one?
Yeah. So, back to this magic pen. And as you see, I tell you the answer already.
I have this.
Like, okay, done. But if you guys still confused what's just going on, this is the pen, right? It just can go inside. Like,
I have this.
Yeah, like, it's like a magic pen. Although it's like just like a normal pen, but it's so different from the other pens. The other pens, like just click, so boring. Unless if you are very boring, like around you, just take a pen and click. But this one is much better. You can just play like that, you can just like that, you can just close and like throw around, like, it's so fun, like, you even do like this, okay, check this out, okay, so, it looks so realistic.
It's not gonna be pain, let me do to you.
But don't make it like very, okay, my poops. So, and here we go. And yeah, so I know you guys might be saying already, how do you even write with this? Because you go down when we touch the this thing, but the way you can do this is just like this and that. There, you won't fall, like, it's very hard to put it back. Ah, there you go. I mean, it's, yeah. So let's test this. Let's write something. Test this. So just put here. So here, this is actually from National Cancer Center Singapore as well. So this one is actually from the bus. Because there's a bus.
No,
a cancer.
It's from
there's a cancer everyone bus.
Has, everyone has.
Yeah.
Eh, so lucky my friend don't know how to read, then he can get that thing.
Yeah, we are supposed to read something. Yeah. So, there's a cancer bus, so they'll give this in there. Because inside the bus, there's like cancer program, I think.
Yeah.
And outside there's a game. I did it first try, you know, I was like, oh!
Yeah, then you with who? The three people who?
Indra, yeah. Iqbal, Nenwe, me. Yeah. So, yeah. So, let's just test, right? Let's test this. So, this is from the National Cancer Center Singapore as well. So, shout out to you again. So, this is right. Hi. L. The. Is.
Here.
Hi, Elder is here. And let's try it. Tick. There we go. Nice. So even the book of this thing is really cool. I haven't yet even opened this thing.
So cool.
Like they is just like cancer one, but they make this like. Like, I know it's from the factory,
this
but
one is for the cancer to eat, but yeah, that's why
yeah, people, like yeah, I already said to them, I already thought that they will say this is a medicine. Then it's...
Yeah, it is a real medicine. It is a medicine, but it's not a real one.
It's not a real one. Usually the medicine is also this, like this, right?
Yeah.
But then, this one is a pen, this, and the other one is like the really, really the medicine. So... Thanks for watching this video. Hope that if you like that button, I got another video after this. Yeah. So it's another shout out. You guys should know the him. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. Hope like it. If you like that button, subscribe my channel, viewer. So yeah, thanks for watching. Say goodbye.